second flight, boys long jump. Please get your room, please. And at this time, second flight, boys long jump, please sign in. Do your warm-up and approves. Second flight, boys long jump.
19 feet, 2 1/2.
Okay, looks like Michael is in the fifth lane.
Start is like the most difficult way. Look at this. Drive? Wow. 13 siblings. His mom would be busting it down. That's so sad. I want to get my own job and a car and stuff. That
was Ryan.
Who's Ryan?
Sure.
Hey, I'm so small.
No, he's like 4'11".
I'm so long. 4'11"? It took me a minute to realize.
Let's go, Ryan! Go, Ryan!
Come on, Mike.
He just PR'd. Okay, so Michael has finished the long jump so far, and he is listed at second place for the Stark County Championship track and field. He just also ran the 100 meter dash. I don't know how he placed in that, but he did reach his PR. He was running 11.7, and now he just ran 11.3. So he's decreasing his time, so that's really good. I'm waiting for him to come off of the field so I can see how he's feeling, get him hydrated, give him some fruit.
Is your boy doing a 4x8?
He's doing the long jump. He's like second place.
Okay.
Oh, for the long jump.
So he's coming here.
Yeah, he's getting
ready. Oh, that's right. I saw him. I'm gonna zip my lip. What's his name up here for?
Michael Davis. So Michael is up for finals for Stark County. He's getting ready to do his run through for long jump.
Go, Dukes, go!
All you got, Abby!
Right, Mike.
Yes, he's counting his steps. He got on some shades. Looking cool. Those are the guys that the 9 finalists for the long jump.
Go, Bella. Go get her, Bella. Go get her, Bella.
Go, Stella, go!
So I think he said they get 3 jumps. For finals.
Let's go, Taylor.
Michael's up. Thank you. Yeah. Thank make you a senior. Yeah, this is senior year. I know, that's right. Let them fly. That school mascot, the Eagles.
Go, Bella, go!
All right, Michael, fly like an eagle. Okay, two more jumps, Mike. Yeah, they got two more.
I think we were six. Yeah, that's where they
are.
I think it is, yeah.
Oh, no, thank you, man. I appreciate it.
I mean, I don't know. Maybe at the end of the season, but you know, they got that's 7 seconds.
Yeah. Get a strong kid.
Right. Maybe if it was only a mile.
See,
right,
exactly.
I got a load of stone today.
Maybe if it was like a mile, you know what I mean?
They all are so very close in footsteps. Okay, you have like multiple events going on at the same time. I hope you guys can hear me. Michael is up for his second jump for finals on the long jump. I'm just waiting for him to jump and I'll move. So he got 20 feet, 3/4 inch. I don't know where that placed him. Have to look. we'll see how he placed out of the 9 finalists. I think that's it. I don't think he have another run. I don't know if it's 3 or 4. So the girls are receiving their rewards for the long jump. And they're setting up for the 100 meter finals for hurdles. So the boys will be coming up next to receive. Michael did place 5th place. He is not too happy about it, but he said he'll be back here in 3 weeks, so he'll make it happen. So he reassessed himself. He knows what he did wrong, and he's going to correct it. Oh, I guess these are the boys' shot put. They called for the girls' long jump to come. Glen Oak placed 1st place. Good job, Glen Oak.
I'm so sorry. You're taking so long. Oh my God. I can get all the little setup. That's cute.
Oh, thank you.
Are you, what's his face's mom?
Michael's.
Yes.
Yes, I am. Oh my gosh.
Literally, it's so hot out here, I can't do this.
I know.
It was bad. Once we get them in the store, then they're like, don't ever. Oh my gosh, they're taking 5 years.
I mean, like, if you're asking that, you want to get them,
right? Okay, Michael is getting ready to run in the 100 finals. I'm nervous. For once, I don't have too much to say. All right, Michael, stretch your legs. I'll get your mind right. Parents, they sitting here betting on who's gonna cross the finish line. Thank you.
awards for the girls 100 meter dash for finals. They still haven't done the awards for the girls and boys long jump. I don't know how they missed over them. They've done all the field events and they missed the long jump. All right, so they're getting ready to start the 100 meter dash. Come on, Michael, push yourself. Push yourself, Michael. Push yourself, Michael. Push yourself.
Move it.
What do you run?
10.59.
I told him I needed a
10C. Next event will be the 4x2 relay that will be followed by the 1600 meter run.
All right, he placed seventh. He got a place on the podium. Good job.
Good job, Colin.
Plus, he beat his personal record today. He was running 11.7, and now today he's running 11.3. Good job, Mike. Take your place on the podium, son. His name was seventh on the board.
Like this.
line. Come on, Ben.
So I'm getting ready to walk to the car and get him some Tylenol because he said his legs are hurting. He's getting ready to run.
Okay guys, this concludes the video. I have actually ran out of space recording this video, so I'm getting ready to stop. And Michael did get to run the 4x2 relay, and his relay team came in third place overall at this championship meet for Stark County. I'm getting ready to go somewhere and sit in a cool place because it is over 84 degrees outside today, and I'm going to enjoy something cold to drink. I appreciate and thank you guys for joining me on this video, and I'll see you on the next video. Bye-bye.